Hey guys, this is Rocky210. Welcome back. Alrighty, we have made some minor mistakes up in this last recording, but it's okay. I have made good progress, and I found some various weapons and a lot of items. It's a lot of exploring to do and this and that, but you know, it is what it is. It's Fallout, right? It's a little different from my last Fallout 3 playthrough, but it's, you know, I will be changing things up quite a bit, and hopefully you like it. I don't know if you're liking this whole commentary kind of deal in the beginning of the video. Hopefully you like it. That's much I can say. But yeah. If anything, leave your ideas and thoughts on the comments, and leave a like if you like it, obviously. And that's basically it. Right now, well, I'm gonna keep exploring just a little bit more and head to Prim. Other than that, I'll see y'all until next time. Peace out, guys.
Hello? Can you help me? My girl is... Watch out!
Sorry I tricked you, but thanks for clearing out the geckos.
Thank you. where the hell do you think you're going? Prim is off limits. Some convicts from the prison up the road have taken over the town. Everyone inside is either dead or in hiding. What's more, there are two tribes of raiders causing trouble in this area as well. You'd be safer heading back up to Good Springs. We'd love to, but they don't fall under NCR jurisdiction. Even if they did, we're in no shape to protect them. We don't have the equipment to take out the convicts. And even if we did, we need some extra hands for backup. You should talk to Lieutenant Hayes. He's in a tent down the road. Just stay...